When you're angry, you're not a human being. Are you with me? You agree with me?
Yes,
you're not a human being. You become a devil. Because human beings are able to control themselves and deal with things like a human being. When you have anger in you, you have lost the passion. When I said life is a training, life is a training all the time, what does that mean? There will always be tests. In a training, there's a test, right? Right? In a school, there's a test, right? Yeah. So what is a test? Life always throws challenges at you. Right? It gives you challenges. And if you get angry, if you are sad, if you are guilty, if you have fear, all these negative emotions and negative reactions to all the situations, what does that mean? You failed the test. Are you with me? You understand?
Yes.
So, in life, in one day, how many tests do we get? Many? And how many have you failed? No. Because we're living in the body, and with all this conditioning that we have, it's not allowing us to step out of it and reflect on ourselves. We are in that thing. And you cannot control yourself. You need a soccer with a training to roll that guy to help you help his son. Otherwise, he might destroy his son. Because that four-year-old experience for the son, that four-year-old experience for the son, when he's 40 years old, he will do the same to his son. Do you understand? Because there will be an imprint inside him. Being hurt by the son, one imprint inside him. And so when his son does the same, his reaction will be the same. He created another monster. Do you understand me? So therefore, he needs to be healed. The father needs to be healed. The son needs to be healed. Because there's an imprint there already right now. So he will grow up into a very angry person. Because that picture, now let's talk about a four-year-old, okay? That picture, this movie, is inside the unconscious of the four-year-old. So when he grows up, when something like that happens, when he's 40 years old, and his name is Timon, when he's facing here, nothing happens. But when he's looking over there, he sees that experience that he had before, is now like a mirror. Now like what?
Yeah.
A mirror. So when he sees that mirror, he becomes angry immediately. And what does he do? He does the same thing that his father did to him before. Instinctive reaction. He cannot control himself. Do you understand me? I say it again, okay? Let me slow up. I want you to understand this whole picture here. This whole little movie here. So what happened? John and Peter, the son. 4 years old. Okay. So John is beating up his son. And Timon is angry. Why does Timon get angry? And what's your name again, son? Soccer not get angry? Because soccer does not have that experience in his life. You understand? His father never been hurt like that before. So there's no experience, you understand? Okay, but Imon has. So let's say this kid now changed his name. Now he's Peter, right? So because of his experience, he grows up now to be a 40-year-old. And he now walks to the shopping center. And he sees another father hitting a son like that. What's going to happen? He is going to react like Imon. You understand me? Okay, I'm going to give you 2 minutes. I want you to explain to the person beside you what I just explained to you. Ready? 2 minutes. In your own language, explain to one person. Now listen. How do you know what I taught you? How do you know that you know what you know? How do you know that you know something? Anybody can tell me? Yes. How do you know something I taught you? Something that you learned, how do you know? No, just tell me, simple answer. How do you know that you know something?
To show you that I know something, it means that I can talk to others.
Exactly. Good job. Talk to others and teach me. If you can't explain to somebody, you know nothing. You understand? If you can't explain what I just taught you, you know nothing. The exam is right now, not 3 months' time. You understand?